Duke of Buckingham, convicted this day of high treason against his most royal majesty, King Henry VIII. Attend ye, hear ye now his final words. My lords and ladies, I am no traitor, but it is the will of the king that I should depart this life. This is not the world I was born into. There have been so many changes. Do you know they have discovered land across the ocean where there are cities made of gold and where the women run naked? But here in England, the son of a lowly knight has become the Duke of Suffolk, and the son of a butcher is now cardinal. Nay, this is not the England I was born in. My dearest daughter, how I do love you. I am so sorry I shall not see your children grow. But this is the England that they shall inherit. And your husband was well chosen and shall protect thee and protect them well. My wife, my Eleanor. 130 years we have had together. And truly I thought we would have 130 more. I am sorry that we shall not picnic in Thornberry tomorrow.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Allow it!
We'll meet the other side.
Enough! I promise! Let him speak! I am not leaving England! England has left me!
Make way!
I love you, Father!